we are going to do bleaching. For bleaching, we are going to take sodium hypochlorite. So the we are going to take cotton material in the form of leaf.
So the initial weight of the cotton material is found as 4.8 grams. So for the weight of cotton material of 4.8 grams, we have to take 6 ml of sodium hypochlorite and sodium carbonate of 0.024 grams has to be taken, and the ml ratio of 1:20, that is we have to take 96 ml of water, and we have to carry out the bleaching process at room temperature for a time duration of 90 to 120 minutes. So 96 ml of water has to be taken. 6 ml of sodium hypochlorite has to be added to the bleaching bath. 0.023 grams of sodium carbonate has to be taken. It should be added to the bleaching bath. So the sample has to be wetted and it should be get immersed in the bleaching bath. And bleaching should be carried for 90 to 120 minutes. So the bleaching is done at room temperature. So after bleaching the sample, it should be subjected for drying in the hot air oven. So this is the sample after bleaching. So in bleaching, what we have done is we have taken sodium hypochlorite for bleaching. So here the natural yellowish color of the cotton, cellulose of the cotton material has been get removed and it has been become as a white material. So the final weight of the material is found as 4.62 grams. The final weight of the material is found as 4.6 grams. So the weight loss percentage after bleaching is found as 4.16%.